Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play God of War, and let's continue the game where we last left off. Getting tongue-tied here already, which is saving the Oracle. And let's get to it. More harpies. And I remember this part. The harpies will come out infinitely from those caves. So we need to pluck them. We can do that with these. It gets easier once you pluck one of the holes. First one. Now, we can open this without any disturbance. feeling that that was the right route. Hopefully you do not die if you fall, it's just that you have to do this all over again. Does it? Guys aren't much match anymore with the upgraded Blades of Chaos. Well, next upgrade will be the Medusa's Gaze. But we got a really long way to go. This was a time. Wonder if I can remember. How did I solve this? trying to, but I can't remember the solution even though I partially do. Now how did I get this up? Got a bad feeling.
I'm up here.
I still got. Well, I don't have much time. I doubt it's this. No, it's just a hidden chest. Damn. It's gonna fall soon. I'll have to. I have to do this like... Do I just need to wait? The game does give you plenty of time, but I do remember that she will fall eventually if I don't find the solution. Now I think I might have a solution. I was thinking, but now I don't know. Down. Do I need to hold this elevator? I'm now first get this one up. The timer only started once I climb up. Missing.
Kratos, hurry!
Come on, solution. Show yourself. To do that. Not if I move you now. There's nowhere I can drop you. How do I? I know. Well, thankfully it seems that the timer doesn't start until you figure this one out. There's nothing I can do here. Well, let's open this one.
What are you doing? I'm up here!
well aware, Oracle, but I'm still not... One moment, ladies and gentlemen, I need to try to figure this one out and not create filler. So one moment. Okay, and now I think I figured it out. This one, I need to go down here and not jump on the railing as I first thought. After a little bit of exploring, I noticed another path, but I hope I didn't activate the timer. Because that's quite possible that I just did that.
Help me, Kratos, please!
Oh, and now the camera angle is gonna be up. The possible... Oh, crap. Man. Oh, yes. That was the timer part. But thankfully, you'll get to start from here.
And with that act, Kratos set it in motion, the events that would lead to his downfall.
Kratos, as Athena herself has foretold. But you are late, perhaps too late to save Athens. Or is it Athens you have come to save?
No, I can't! We must not stop!
And when the Oracle looked into his soul, she saw a beast as well as a man. Once a captain in the Spartan army, Kratos had begun his command with only 50 soldiers. But soon his numbers grew to the thousands. His tactics were brutal, but effective. Drunk with power, he was feared by all, except one. His wife was the only one to brave his fury.
How much is enough, Kratos? When will it end?
When the glory of Sparta is known throughout the world.
The glory of Sparta? You did this for yourself.
His desire for conquest knew no bounds, but that which he desired would ultimately consume him.
By the gods, why would Athena send one such as you?
Stay out of my head!
Choose your enemies wisely, Kratos. Your brute strength alone will not be enough to destroy Ares. Only one item in the world will allow you to defeat a god. Pandora's box, which lies far beyond the walls of Athens, hidden by the gods across the desert to the east. But be warned, Kratos. Many have gone in search of Pandora's box. None have returned. Go through the gates to the desert, Kratos. There begins the path to Pandora's box. It is the only way you will defeat Ares and save Athens.
And that is our quest. Now, to acquire the Pandora's box. And let's get to it. Another save point. Well, let's save and see what we should do next before I cut the video. Statue of Athena. Will this lead me to the Pandora area or something else? Seems that this is the right path, but that means on the Phoenix Fist that there was something probably on the other path. So let's cut the video here. So when we come back, ladies and gentlemen, let's head towards the desert and towards the temple where the Pandora's box is hidden. But that'll be in the next video. Until then, as always, I'll see you when I see you. Later.